students. I am Associate Professor Asuman Sultan. I am a psychotherapist. I'm the head of the Department of Psychotherapy and Rehabilitation in the Faculty of Health Sciences at Yalova University. After 4 years of undergraduate education, we give our graduates the title of psychotherapist. In our department, after training in the field of basic science in the first semester, evaluation and skills trainings are given in our second semester. First, let's define what psychotherapy is. A psychotherapist is a health professional who is involved in all health-related and disease-causing problems in all cases with functional and movement disorders. Therefore, under the umbrella of a science, psychotherapy and rehabilitation can create the treatment programs for individuals who need preventive treatment for loss of function and movement. We can create a treatment program and perform treatment by applying our own assessment and measurement methods. There are many application areas in our department. We have a lot of practical courses. Therefore, after the basic education in the first semester, for the second semester, we have skills training, skills basic training laboratory, electrophysical agents, healthy life laboratory, manual therapy, and therapeutic exercise approach laboratories. At the end of our second year, we have summer internship applications. This is our first summer internship. We also have summer internship applications at the end of third year. Overall, it will be a dynamic period. We will produce articles, scientific studies, and projects. We will have a good time during your studies in here. As a department, we have ties with national and international organizations. One of them is wheelchair basketball, and we work as psychotherapists in the sport. Together with our students, we will take up our duties in places where the sport is held at both national and international levels. We will provide support both for the injuries and the improvement of the athletes. After graduation, our students will be able to work in hospital departments such as neurology and orthopedics. They can also work in nursing homes. As I said, we can take part in all areas related to health. They have the option to work in wellness centers. The main reason for choosing the psychotherapy department should be considered as a service to the people. Since we work in the field of health, our relations with people must be strong. Of course, we will develop this in 4 years by practicing together. We will improve our communication. We will take a solution-based approach. We will not forget that our focus is to protect the health of people, to help and support the healing process. Yalova University is a developing university. It adds new features, new missions, and visions to itself every year. One of the advantages of our department is that we are a thermal region, a city located by the sea. We are very close to a big city such as Istanbul. We believe that our communication with state institutions will widen the field of practice for psychotherapy students who will come here and have a more dynamic and productive education process. I wish success to the candidates who will prefer our university and department.